start doing our creating our work orders. When we get our work orders finished, we go talk to Sheila and get our parts for the day.
It's the warehouse where we keep all of our parts, tool cage where we keep all of our tools.
This is the inventory room. You guys need today.
We need a star charge valve.
Star charge valve.
So he actually fills out the stock transfer sheet, and Sheila picks the part for him, and then it'll go on the work order. Okay, let's see what the techs are doing out here. This is Cody. He's our crew foreman for this crew here. We're about ready to go finish up a service. Can you just walk us through the steps of the day?
So after we do the work orders and get our parts, we come in here, we pack our bags, get all the tooling that we need. This is our tool room. Got all our tech tools here.
There's the inventory log for all the tooling that Cody keeps track of, and the locations where we keep all the tooling. After the guys get all their tools, they load up, and then they head on out to the turbine. We'll see how it's going.